selection brings together two unbeatable musical combinations. In a career that began in 1923 and lasted the next 50 years, Edward Kennedy Ellington, better known as Duke, became one of the greatest figures in American jazz history. Duke Ellington wrote hundreds of tunes, ranging from religious works to songs that have become standards, and his band featured many of jazz's greats. We turn the spotlight on vocalist Izzy Solum and the nationally renowned Minuteman Marching Band Percussion Section in maybe the most famous Duke Ellington tune ever. This is It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing.
Before we get started here, can I have everyone's attention? We have a new face up here. Many of you have watched the Minuteman Band for years, for decades, and have known my partner, Tom Hannum. Mr. Hannum's kind of easing retirement, so it is my great pleasure to introduce to all of you the new Associate Director of the Minuteman Marching Band. That's Ian Hale, right there. Ian Hale.
Mm-hmm.